Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Thrugnaith One. Request you to subscribe the channel. The first news is about Nipah virus, which has created panic in Kerala and suspected to have killed 12 people. A deadly and contagious virus is suspected to have killed 12 people in Kozhikode in North Kerala, leading to hundreds of people with symptoms of fever into rushing to hospitals in panic and forcing the central government to send a team of experts to monitor and control the spread of infection. The Pune-based National Institute of Virology on Sunday confirmed 3 deaths and a 4th illness from the same family as caused by the Nipah virus. The surviving member of the family is critical and on ventilator support. Humans get infected by consuming fruit or date palm sap contaminated by infected bats. But while human-to-human transmission through body fluid is rare, it was recorded in Siliguri district in West Bengal in 2001 and is being suspected in Kerala also. History was created on Monday when a successful life-saving heart transplantation surgery was conducted on a 39-year-old male from Jharkhand after the organ of a brain dead was harvested and airlifted from Bangalore to Kolkata. The patient's name is Dilchand Singh. The donor, whose family wants to be anonymous, was admitted at Spurs Hospital in Bangalore in a critical condition after a road accident on 16th May 2018. The 21-year-old donor was declared brain dead on May 19 after suffering severe head injuries. The doctors at Spurs Hospital in Bangalore got in touch with Fortis Hospital in Chennai, who in turn got in touch with Fortis Hospital in Kolkata and NOTO. NOTO is basically National Organ Transplant Organization, and found a match recipient in Kolkata, Singh from Jharkhand. NOTO gave them the green signal, following which the heart was extracted from the donor and put in a jar. Then it was sent to Kolkata in a chartered flight. Our next update is from WhatsApp. WhatsApp is including a new feature called video calling for groups. It has been spotted on Android and iOS. Check if you have it or not. Facebook on chat platform WhatsApp has now started rolling out a new feature for some of its users. First, announced in May 2018, WhatsApp has now made its group video call feature live for both the Android as well as iOS users. At the time of the announcement, the company had stated that the feature will be rolled out within the next few weeks. Though the feature has started debuting on some of the users' app, it has not been made available to everyone as of now. WhatsApp's group video call feature enables users to add up to 4 participants on a single video call made through the app. The feature can now be seen by a handful of WhatsApp users which are using the 2.18.145 version and above on the Android apps. These users are able to see an add participant option on their call window while on a WhatsApp call, allowing them to add more participants to the call from the contact list. Thanks for watching. Request you all to like, subscribe, share and comment.